city crowd here at the Boston Garden as the Islanders meet the Bruins. The referee will be Brian Lewis, the linesman John DeMeco, and Gerard Gauthier. That's Gerard Gauthier, who just skated into your picture. And of course, the veteran John DeMeco, the other linesman, Bill Smith, facing the Bruins for the third time this season. He has a lifetime record of 10-17-4 against Boston. And for the sixth time in his career, has posted 20 wins in a season. And there is Doug Keans, 18-8-2 on the year, has faced the Islanders only once in a Boston uniform, shutting them out here back in January. Al Arbor sends Bryan Trottier to center ice. Greg Gilbert on the left side, Mike Wassey on the right wing with Pearson and Potvin at the blue line. Casper on the faceoff, and Trottier breaks in quickly. He scores! Trottier, 5 seconds into the hockey game, flips the faceoff through to the blue line, picks it up, and beats Doug Keans. Bryan Trottier's 39th goal, his 351st career goal. Watch it as he got it to the left side. Off O'Reilly, moves in, picks it up. The top of the faceoff circle by the outstretched glove of Keans, who was way up on top of the goal crease. In fact, out into the faceoff circle. But it's 1-0. Trottier unassisted at the 5-second mark.